had several seven-inning outings lately and just one inning, one-third short of that today. Is that, you know, satisfying for him to pitch so many innings lately?
那他说你最近的其实出赛蛮长都丢到七局的，那今天也只差一个出局数，那你觉得对自己最近吃局数的能力满不满意这样子？
因为以前就蛮想要就是可不可以就是多丢一些局数这样子，那这几场下来其实做蛮大的改变，就是不去想局数，反而就是自己做自己该做的事情就好了。那局数就是等于是怎么去减少每一局的投球的数量这样子，然后可以拉这样子相对可以拉到更长的局数这样子。
Well, in the past, I tried to pitch more innings in a game, but now I made a change to not to think about that anymore. I just try to pitch more efficiently, try to get more outs with fewer pitches. That's all.
You're up 14-4, 10 games over 500 yourself. Is this season all that you could have imagined?
他说你今年现在已经是14-400了，已经胜投超越败投10场了。那你自己有想到今年会有这样的成绩吗？
完全没有去想过，就是今年可以这样子。那主要就是能够拿到这么多的胜利，其实就是打线，其实大家都是蛮掩护我这样子，然后能够让我就是很轻松的投每场比赛这样子。那就是尽量做好自己该做的事情，然后现在就是队友他们会就是交给他们这样子，那我只要做我该做的事情就好了。
Yeah, I never thought that I could get this more wins, but still I have to thank my teammates. They every game they scored a lot of runs for me, play good defense behind me, so I just concentrate on my part of the job. So that's why I can have that many wins so far.
That's Wei and Chen meeting with the media next again.